Are you looking for different ways to work smarter and grow your insurance business, but stuck in a rut when it comes to managing and marketing your agency? As you know, the independent insurance industry is very competitive, especially for those who are trying to establish or grow their current book of business. Here are five valuable tips that will give you a better edge to not just survive the insurance industry, but thrive by growing your business. The first way to get noticed is by marketing. Traditionally, agents have used mailer inserts and advertised in local newspapers or magazines to attract business, which can be costly and oftentimes ineffective. That's why you need to utilize social media platforms such as Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, and YouTube to market your agency as much as possible. It's easy, inexpensive, and can be very effective if used properly. Speaking of social networks, if you haven't done so already, you should join a local or regional insurance association. By attending some of their meetings, you will be able to network with other agents and thought leaders in the industry, as well as learn from them their best practices for growing and retaining business. You should never stop seeking more knowledge. The third tip is to make sure you're appointed with quality and reputable insurance companies that are aligned with your agency for the same commitments to service. This ensures that your clients have the best possible experience, whether they're dealing with you or the insurance company. Happy customers are loyal customers. The fourth tip is make sure you have the right technology. Surprisingly, many agents still lack technology in their office that can help manage their business. Working out of a filing cabinet is no way to grow a business. By finding a management system that's a good fit for your business, that's easy to learn, and that fits your budget, your business will run more smoothly and efficiently, allowing you more time to focus on really servicing your existing clients and acquiring new clients. Last but not least, if you do have technology, now is the time to start reducing unnecessary expenses. Oftentimes, agents pay exorbitant monthly rates for technology, software licensing, and hardware that is more than they really need. Take the time to determine what you really need to be effective. Then, eliminate what you don't need or use. Shop at least annually to see if there are better or more cost-effective solutions for your office. Reducing unnecessary costs means more cash flow. That means money that can be better invested toward expanding to other locations or additional marketing. For more information on how you can make your business thrive, give Agency Matrix a call at 877-824-8555 or visit our website at agencymatrix.com.